Edition, our topic today is how to bend accurate 90 degrees cable tray support to support. For example, this one there our support number one. Like this is our support number one.
Yes.
This is our support number two. This is number two.
Okay.
Yes. Now you need formula. For example, the offset start from here is 400. This is 90 degrees. You have travel. We call this one travel. Ujiba ya?
Yes.
Travel or other people speak runner. Other people speak travel.
Travel. Eh?
Other people speak traveler. Okay. No problem. Travel. No traveler problem. Or runner. No problem. This is our support, ah. So the actual is 400. This is the formula. This is travel. This is the offset going here.
Yes. Height. Yes.
You need this one.
Height
400. But you need travel 200. This is the formula. Travel 200.
Yes.
200 divided times 3.67. The answer is 146.8 mm. Now the original length is 400. The original length is one.
Yes.
400 divided 146. Minus 146 equals 2.53. So you start cutting here. Cutting here. Your original is a 400 mm. You start cutting here.
Yes, Adam.
Yes. But depends on your travel. Because your travel is 200. 200 divided by 50. Always divide 50.
Always,
yeah? 200 divided 50. Times always 50 and times 3.67. Ada 200 measurement, ah? Yeah. Measurement of your travel, ah?
Yeah. Yes, yes.
For example, this one 100 by 100 cable tray. Mm-hmm. You need no problem 200 travel, 15 travel, 10 travel, 5 no.
Oh,
small. Yeah. If you 5, yeah. Like this. Yes. No good.
Small baby, eh?
Yes.
Always.
Always, for example, you have 100, but this one 200 travel, ah. 200, 100 divided 50 times is the answer, like that. But our travel is 200, that's why you 200 mm divided 50 times 3.67 equals 146.8 mm. The original length is 400. You divide to 146, this one. Because the answer is 146. Original length, this one original length.
Okay.
Minus 146. The answer is
253.2.
You start
cut
or big cut. Meaning to say your 400, for example, this one is 400 before 200, this one before, you minus 146.8, this is the final.
Yes, final.
Final, huh?
Yes.
You understand that?
I understand, no problem.
This one also 200 mm. Now you bend. For the B cut, this one the B cut, example 100 for B cut, size of cable tray divide 2.5. Any kind of size of cable tray. 100, 200, 300, you divide to 2.5. Example, 100 mm, centimeter divide 2.5 equals 4 cm or 40 mm. The answer is 40 cm or 40 mm, that is your B cut. This one, meaning to say this is your B cut. 4 cm here, 4 cm here also. And 4 cm here, 4 cm here also. Now understand?
Now understand. You talk also as well.
Now, I will start check this one.
Check
this one, our support. this. Okay, you see this one. I will cut already. You put like this, huh? Very good. I will show the people that this one is correct. Now this one for CM, for CM.
Your picture coming, Mapi?
Huh?
Your downside, but your picture coming.
No, no.
Your picture like this and like this. All right.
Now I will cut this one already for CM, for CM, because this one is 100 by 100 mm. Now I will cut already because with it faster, sura-sura. Now I will bend, so the support is 0-0. Okay.
So yes, okay. Huh? Now okay. Na.
For example, Pagibay, your travel is, this one is 150. 150 mm travel. This one divide
200, eh?
Mapi?
Oh, 50. 50 divide. 50? I want 50 mm, but divide.
Times.
Yeah,
3.67. That is the answer. Equals 11. This one 11. You minus 11, the original. For example, you measurement like this. The original like this, huh?
Mm.
For example, 300 or 200 mm. You minus 11. You minus 11, 189 cutting. 189 big cut. You start here. Yeah, big cut. And then 150. Travel.
Yeah, 150.
Travel. And then big cut again. This one, for example, is 100 by 100 mm. 100 by 100 mm. You big cut. Porsi M. Understand, boy?
I understand.
You follow this one?
Lajing follow ada this one.
You see your bending 0-0?
Yes, yes. Now you Tagalog so yes.
Okay, Tagalog na, okay. How minute?
9-9.
Okay, Tagalog.
So yeah, your picture is in, no problem.
No problem.
Now understand, no problem.
Okay.
I'm making today.
So guys, tetagologi natin. How to bend accurate 90 degrees of cable tray support to support. Ito yung formula natin. Travel is 200 divided by 50 times 3.67 equals 146 yung final natin na ano. Na lumabas sa ano sa 3.67 natin. Original length natin, halimbawa original length 400 mm minus mo sa 146, ito yung nilabasan niya. 253.2, ito yung start cut o big cut natin, yung tinatawag na ganito. Yan start o big cut. Pag na-bend nyo na, ganito na kinalabasan yan. Ganito na mangyayari yan. 0-0, pwede ba yan? 0-0, this is the top view. This is the top view. Top view of table tray, for example.
Lajim, if you like, thank you. Thank you for all guys.
Yes. For big cut, lagi kong sinasabi sa table tray. Divide 2.5, example 100 mm or 110 cm, divide 2.5 equals 4 cm or 40 mm. Tapos for CM or 40 mm, that is your big cut. Sabihin, ganito na yung big cut nyo. Kaya for CM 100 by 100 for CM, 40 mm big cut natin. Kaya ang mangyayari yan, makuha mo na yung value na 90 degrees. pag sa support to support naman, ito yung ano nyo, sa travel kayo. Travel minus, divide 50 times 3.67 equals 146.8 mm. Natin nalabasan ng 200 mm natin na travel. Na ito yung 146 na to, yun ang ima-minus natin sa original na measurement natin dito. Hey guys, salamat sa panonood. Ingat kayo lagi kung saan kayo naroon. Hanggang sa muli. Paalam. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah.